Yep. Reading the defense, that's a big area of focus for the Aces also. What are they giving you? Well, Sabrina Ionescu trying to find some room and hits that little mid-range jumper. Ionescu guarded by Plum. High screen from Dolson.
Oh, that might have been a movement screen.
Oh, and it hurts.
There, you watch.
First personal.
Stephanie Dolson. She set a football block.
So much talent. July 10th in Chicago. As the shot on the inbound wouldn't fall, Ionescu, high arc or good.
This is the one player you cannot leave open. She's having a great season. Got to find number two.
So forcing the miss, and they get something out of it. There's Shu, boy, above everybody. There's no chance in blocking that.
Kristen, that's the 20th point from the reserves for the Las Vegas Aces.
Where they have been listening to what everybody's been saying, and finally Sabrina Ionescu stops the bleeding as they shut her down to just seven boards. Ionescu using the screen, money. Sabrina Ionescu does what she does so well.
We can't talk about her being left-handed anymore.
No.
Because that was a strong, powerful move to the right.
That was full-on right hand, straight up. Richards behind the arc, a laser beam, good. Wilson out running, oh, help D by Dee Dee Richards. Part of the all-rookie team last year, Ionescu well behind the arc, feeling.
Asia Wilson at the free
throw. Look, she's almost on the A of arena.
That would have been a good one to maybe get her going. She's been pretty quiet. 0 for 3 for Hamby. And no hesitation. Johannes, she was quiet in the first half. She's getting going. Gray takes it in at her. No foul call. Liberty looked to push. Howard with the last bucket. She's got 9 points and now a 3-point dagger by Johannes. Sure is, as the Aces have gone with that longer lineup for a while. They have Repair and Wilson, and they can't get out on Whitcomb, who strokes the three.
Dolson, who has been everywhere, getting it done in the paint.
Three ball for Sammy Whitcomb. She's got 6 points. And rebound for Shu. And the Liberty out running. They've cut it to a 3-point game.
So well, is just deliver it in the right place to the right person.
Shu trying to set the screen. Ionescu just needs a little bit of space to stick it. The three ball ties this one up.
And then Hunchu with the ball screen. You gotta know Sabrina Ionescu doesn't need a lot of time.
That perseverance by Dee Dee Richards. Nobody was holding her down.
I was watching that game, Baylor playing against UCF, and when she checked in the game, Chelsea Gray needs to see the ball go through the rim from the three-point line. She has not made a three in the last 5 games.
Yep. Natasha Howard not afraid to pull the trigger out.
Because New York is red hot, especially from the three-point line.
Oh, give and go, the high pick and roll. Liberty come in off of back-to-back losses, a loss at
New York, off ball screens and handoffs.
Shu, help D coming over. Ionescu has enough time to stick it.
Yeah. Hunchu has been a problem for the Aces inside.
Oh, and another three.
She just sees the floor and finds the options.
Oh, and the shots just fall.